Hello, welcome to my channel Learn It to Do It. I'm Sandhya. Today I'm going to show you how to make this dress. I made this dress with jersey fabric, so you don't need any open. There is no open. Yeah. So this is princess line. Until princess line you have draped. Look, and here you have two loops. Back side, how you look. Here is band. Skirt, you can use whatever you want. Fitted skirt, long skirt or short skirt. So let's start now. So for this dress, I'm going to show you here, high neck. This is yoke, princess line, some three pleats. This is waistband. Here, loops. This is band, backside, high neck, also princess line, this is waistband. Skirt, you can use straight skirt, flared skirt, half flared, whatever you want. In this video, I'm going to show you there is no open here because I made this with stretch fabric, jersey fabric. Therefore, you need basic block for jersey. You can watch my previous video. I already showed you how to make basic blocks for stretch fabric. If you don't have, you can use a t-shirt and make your basic block like this. Okay, so this is front. First of all, I'm going to make neckline. From neck point, you mark. You extend this shoulder line. And from this shoulder point, you make 3/4 inches outside. Also 3/4 up. 3/4 inch up and 3/4 inch like this. Okay. Now, make like this. And this. Okay, now you mark 1.5 inch down from your armhole point down, and this point connect like this. And from this point, you go like this. Okay, from here 3/4, from here 3/4, from this point you connect like this. And 1/2 inch inside from shoulder point, make 1/2 inch inside and connect like this. Now you mark neck deep 5 inches. Okay, and this is from here to down, you mark your bust length and 1/2 of your bust width. Okay, this is this point. Now from here you mark 4 inches. Okay, you mark 4 inches. Now you can see here, now I make a nice curved line until bust point and go down. Okay, from here, but I mark from armhole like this. Also, you mark 1/2 inch here. Look, 1/2 inch distant. Okay, now you mark 3 inches down. This is under bust measurement, and from this side you mark 1/2 inch and okay, from here to here 1/2 inch, from here to here, this is your under bust measurement. Okay, now you are going to trace this part for this side also. You fold it from here. I trace new line. Now you can see here, I have 4 inches. Also this side you mark 4 inches. From this 4 inches, this is neck deep, you go until here like this. Okay, this is your new neckline. Now take a piece of paper . You are going to trace this part. This part you are going to trace to another paper. Before you do that, you mark from waistline 2 inches up, 2 inches, 2 inches. Okay, now join all these lines. From here you go up 1/2 inch, make big curve line. Look, also this side. Now cut this band out. This is center line, CF. Close this dart and close this dart. This is your waistband. This is up. Okay, with arrow upside. Now trace this piece to another paper. Center line. I make here 1.5 inch. Okay, fold this line. And give all around 1/2 inches sewing allowance. This side 1.5 inch. This is sewing allowance. You fold from this line. Look, you have nice neckline then. Make overlock here and fold it. Okay, so this is one side. So now I'm going to cut. Just watch what I'm doing. You cut. This is part one, part two, part three. Look, one, two, and three. First, I am going to cut here. Close this dart. Sewing allowance, sewing allowance. Okay, and you have to give sewing allowance this side also. you have sewing allowance. Okay, part one is finished. Now I'm going to cut from here. This is part three. This is remove that amount, and this piece cut from here, take out, but you have to give 1.5 inches here. This line, hold it. So now you have to give sewing allowance here, 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 and here. This is center front. Before you do that, I'm going to prepare pleats here. So you mark 1 inch, again 1 inch, and again 1 inch. 1, 1, 1, and draw lines. Okay, draw three parallel lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take a piece of paper, cut through this first line, do not separate. First, you stick first part, leave 2 inches, and second part. But here, zero, nothing. Okay, again, 2 inches, third part, again 2 inches. can see now. Now, fold it. And this is sewing allowance. This is your neckline. This 1.5 inch is facing. Okay. See, this is look, this is neckline, this is facing, you fold it, this is pleats, okay? Now you need 2 pieces from this third piece. I'm going to cut another piece. I'm going to cut with sewing allowance. So you can see now, first part, and pleats, 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 this is fold line. this one. Go to the other side like this. And neckline, this is facing, fold it. This is how you are going to sew. First, you fold this facing line inside, also this part, and join these together. After that, you take part 3 one side goes here, okay, you sew here, and the other side here, okay. I'm going to show you. And take part 1, join with this one. This first you have to cut double and join here. Okay, so this is back side. First, you mark 3/4 inch up, like front. You can see here 3/4 inch up, and connect to your shoulder line. And this one straight first. From here, you mark 1/2 inch and look, from here 3/4 up, straight line, 1/2 inch down, and this connect with here. And check this one front, fold it. This is shoulder, bring together and mark 1/4 inch. Yet now connect with this armhole. This is your side seam, face line. Look, here to here 1/2. I'll mark 1/2. I mark 1/2 here, this point and this point connect. Look, okay. Now mark bust width here, and make a princess line like this. I remove here 1/2 inch. Also from here 1/2 inch, this remove, okay, and you check your side seam, mark it here. Line, and this is your waistband, 2 inches. Okay, this is your waistband, this is center back part 1, part 2, part 3, and this is part 4. Now separate all these lines. Close this small dart. Back. Keep sewing allowance, sewing allowance, and sewing allowance. Do not forget to give here sewing allowance, okay? Now separate waistband close dart leave it sewing allowance. You have to give sewing allowance up, center back, you cut on fold. Okay? And this part, back, back, center back. Center back, cut on fold. You separate this. Cut this off. Okay. Sewing allowance, sewing allowance, sewing allowance. Also here, sewing allowance. Also here, sewing allowance. So now I'm going to show you all pieces. This is under part, upper part with pleats. Then you join third part with this one. Look, and this is front. You cut from here four pieces. One for this side, one for the other side, and two for facing. And I'm going to show you how to join it. I cut two pieces like this. One upside, facing under, you can see, body part middle. Okay, you pin it knit all three pieces together. Until neckline. Okay, then you turn it, you have nice finish here. Look. Okay, this is front, and after that you sew waistband. Okay, and back side. This is part two. This is part one. Part two you cut on fold. After that you can see here. And you join this one here and this one here. This is, first you join these two. After that you turn it and facing under. Okay, all three pieces together until here, then you turn it. This is how you are going to sew. After you finish that, you can first you finish this part and this part. After that you can sew whole band on it. Skirt, you can use whatever you want. Fitted skirt, half flared, full flared. Okay, so that's it for today. I hope you enjoy with my tutorial. Until next time, stay happy and safe. I'm Sandhya. Learn it, do it.